right, Bubbles, listen to this. As you may well know, Ricky and I, we're sick of going back and forth to jail, right?
Jail is bullshit, man. You can't even smoke in there. The dope sucks. It's fucked.
I hate it when you guys are in jail.
Yeah, no kidding. So do we. I've got a plan, all right? It's called Freedom 35.
And what's a Freedom 35?
You're not gonna believe this. It's perfect. Julian's got these guards on the inside that are gonna smuggle in a bunch of dope that we grow, sell it for big money in there. No one can retire, never have to break the law again. It's perfect, man. It's easy. All we have to do is get some equipment and grow dope.
Where do you get the money for the equipment? Here it comes. All right, you know, I thought of this one, Bowles. It's perfect. We're going to go to the shopping mall right now, steal 20 or 30 pairs of stairs, sell them to J-Rock. That should give us enough money to start up this business. It's not a problem.
No